Relax your neck, your cheeks, your jaw. Relax that jaw. Relax your temples, your forehead, your eyelids. Relax your scalp. Relax your brain. And prepare to enjoy the sounds of these gongs. please begin to bring yourself back to consciousness. And wiggle your toes and your fingers. And take your left hand and place it on the top of your head and say out loud 3 times, I bless myself. I bless myself. I bless myself. And please put both palms over your eyes and open your eyes into your palms as you move them slowly away from your face to acclimate yourself to the light in the room or wherever you are. And go ahead and rotate your wrists and your ankles. And now please raise your arms overhead and stretch your body lengthwise from your tips of your toes to the tips of your fingers. Stretch, 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 a long body stretch. Enjoy that stretch, stretching your spine and your upper torso and your back, your upper back. Stretch your entire body. Just enjoy it for a few seconds. You can relax a little bit and stretch some more. Excellent. Go ahead and lower your arms. And if you are lying on your back, please bend your knees and bring them in a bit with your feet still on the ground. And push your torso to one side. The one way to do this would be to take your right palm on the outside of your left knee and push both knees to your right while you twist your upper body, your torso, chest, shoulders, head, neck to the left so you get a cross body stretch. And relax into it. And then you relax, letting it go. And to do the opposite side, you can take your left palm and put it on the outside of your right knee. Push your knees to the left towards the floor as you twist your upper body to the right. Stretch across your body and relax into it. Being gentle with yourself, being kind to yourself. And then go ahead and release that and allow yourself to come back to center. And go ahead and rub your palms together. And if you like, if you can, the soles of your feet too can be rubbed together. And go ahead and grab your either your shins or your backs or your thighs and bring your knees to your towards your chest, towards your chin, and your chin towards your knees. Just roll up, kind of curl up in a ball. And roll side to side or lengthwise on your spine. Give yourself a nice spinal massage that way. If you're sitting in a chair, simply use your palms to massage your lower back. And after you roll on your spine for a little bit, you can either roll up into a seated position or just fall over to one side and push yourself up into a seated position.